So then, what did you think?
Thomas Oliver, that was fantastic! To be honest with you, I don't think I've seen such an original storyline in my entire life. You have captured the imagination of a master.
I'm not quite sure what to say. It's a true honour.
Hush you. This film is potentially worth billions. I would like to sign a contract deal with you that will start the mass production of your DVD.
Yeah, sure thing, it's a deal.
You have to excuse me, Thomas. I have to quickly go outside and grab the form so we can proceed. But I assure you, there are people in this world who are looking to steal DVDs such as yours, which are worth billions. Whatever you do, do not let it out of your sight. Guard it with your life.
Yeah, sure thing, I'll guard it.
Good.
Back in a second.
Guess what? You'll never guess what. We've got a contract.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, we've got the contract. Yeah, it's bloody amazing, isn't it? I'll be back in a minute. Where's the DVD?
What did I just tell you?
Crap.
Where's my film gone?
I told you so!
Go on then, the DVD is gonna get back by itself.
Thomas Oliver, do whatever necessary to get it back.
Mr. Oliver. What a pleasure this is.
Where the hell is it?
Where's what?
You know what I'm talking about. Now, where is it? I wouldn't be so smug if I were you. Don't make me shoot you. Now, where is it?
You wouldn't pull that trigger on me, would you, Mr. Oliver?
Wouldn't I?
Go on then. Shoot me.
Shit!
Right then. Mr. Oliver, I'm losing my patience.
I want my film back. I know you took it.
This film, I assume? The thing is, Mr. Oliver, your film is worth a large amount of money, and I want it. However, I'm willing to make you a deal.
There's no deal. Hand it over.
Here's the deal. If you leave this room right now, I'll just let you go. I won't stop you. However, if you don't, I will not hesitate to shoot you right where you're standing.
You're pathetic. Well then, this is my deal. Give me back my film, and you get to leave with your life.
Remember who you're talking to, Mr. Oliver. I'm not sure what game you think you'll play with me, Mr. Oliver, but I think you better pay attention.
You're just so clueless.
Clueless about what?